Hello and welcome back to the old YouTube channel. Yeah, I thought I'd give you a little bit of an update on what's kind of occurring, what's happening with myself. So basically, kind of had a dropout of two of my competitions, as you probably well seen. Haven't been doing much recording either. It's mainly due to a impingement in my glute. So basically it's tendonitis in my arse. so I've been to physio, massage and everything like that, and so I've got some exercises that I will be, or have been doing, as you can see, keeping everything really light, just watching kind of the weight, because it's not necessarily like every day-to-day life that's affecting kind of the glute switching off. It's more so under load. So it's a bit of an annoying thing that's occurred, but it's going to take at least a month or so before it's back up to lifting heavier weights, which is a little bit frustrating because I can still feel my strength there, but the glutes just switches off, basically. It's just working around kind of that. At the moment, putting some load on it, but doing more rep work to get the blood flow kind of in there, and everything like that. So that's basically kind of the update of these videos that will be coming out and coming up. If you want to see some of the rehab stuff that I'm doing, I may record some of the stretches and all that. But in all, it's going to be a fairly boring few weeks. I might add a few bits of events back in, but I'm going to be testing it out in about a month's time, so maybe October, but with work I'm pretty damn busy, and doing a new course as well, so yeah, it's a very busy few months until Christmas now that's going to be happening, so I'm just going to take it steady in my training and just to make sure I get all of these kind of niggles out of the way and hopefully do them so I don't get them again. I'm going to let the rest of the video flow. You're going to see some deads. You're going to see some squats. Not heavy. Nothing special. But yeah, hope you enjoyed the video. Pop a little comment below if you've had anything that's been bothering you. See if we'll have a chat about it, basically. But anyway, hope you enjoyed the video, and I'll see you in a bit. Peace. Right, start again. Going to do some light weights today. I'm going up to about 220 in 20s today. Just seeing how the glute feels. No, again, nothing heavy. Maybe just do 200. We'll just see. But a set, two sets of five, point three sets of five. Get the volume in. And go from there. So, let's get started.
I've been waiting patiently. I built this tower quietly, and when my well of Wellbutrin is running dry of serotonin, I can say things I don't mean. Or maybe it's the truth in me. I feel it building, bubbling up. My time is up.
I'm so misunderstood, but I live for this. My money's good, and I came to win. So step on up, and I promise you, only one of us gon' make a lot alive, and it's not you. Only one of us. Only one of us gon' make a lot alive, and it's not you. Only one of us.
Only one of us gon' make it out alive.
My Gethsemane since I was young. My ancestry was marching martyrdom across the Rectidumbla plains of Utah. I can't lie, I've been played by powerful people who get their way. But I, in time, will climb my mountain. I, in time, will rise.
I'm so misunderstood, but I live for this. My money's good, and I came to win.
So I'm going to go back, drop it back down again. I did 220 for a double, but really felt it in my glutes. So I'm going to drop it down down to 160, I want to say. I can't count, something like that. Do a set of five. But I do need a test in about 2 weeks' time, like a heavier load, so maybe like 230, 240 back then. But for the meantime, keep it low and steady. Boring shit, really. You over there.
Only one of us gonna make a lot alive, and it's not you! Only one of us! Only one of us gonna make a lot alive, and it's not you! Only one of us!
Only one of us gonna make it out alive.
The old channel. Had a bit of a haircut. Argument with the lawnmower. Fucking dad jokes anyway. So today is a long day. I washed my sleeves. So it's going to be just belted without any knee sleeves or arm or elbow sleeves or anything on that day. So we'll see how I get on. And then we'll just go from there really. So I'm going to do a few warm-up sets. Push it through, and then just to see what I can do really. I want to do two twos at a reasonable weight, whether that's I did 120 last week, so whether that's 125 or 130, again from the chest, as you get that stability ready, just see how the glute is on the pickup as well. So if it's shit, then I might abandon it. But I've done some exercises and stretches beforehand, so hopefully it'll be okay. So anyway, I'm gonna crack on and get my warm-ups done with no sleep. Gonna be interesting. Anyway, a bit. So I'm gonna speak through the microphone as if it's a handheld mic. So I'm gonna take it off today whilst I'm doing the old logs. So I'm gonna do some pickups and some warm-ups and then. Yeah, throw it up, I guess. 75. Don't need a belt. It was 74, I think it was. But yeah.
Dum ta ka dum, dum pa pa bum. DJ accomplish your favorite song. If they dum ta ka dum, dum pa pa bum. DJ accomplish your favorite song. 'Cause she needs a feeling.
The place select, place your order. Soundwave for dead, Sergeant Slaughter. Helicopter pad, mad maneuver. Rhythm kinda bad, bad producer.
So we have 135 on the log. A double from the chest. And then that's it for my log pressing. Feeling a bit dizzy. I think I needed some more food today, but trying to keep it low and slow, trying to get rid of the power belly, just get on with it anyway.
Bum, 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 bum.
pam 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 pam. DJ accomplish your favorite song. He say tam taka tam pam 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 pam. DJ accomplish your favorite song. Cause she pam 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 pam.
So, yeah, just finished my my log. Feeling drained for some reason. I haven't really been doing much, but I think I think I just haven't eaten enough today. So, did a double at 135, very very janky. But good to know that I can still do it with this glute as well. So. Only time I could feel it, kind of like switching off and not engaging, was during the pickup and the clean. So, yeah, that's why they look very slow and very shit. And yeah, stability wise, I don't know what happened with the push press, but we'll work on that, I guess. But I haven't been doing so. Second time back on log in about 2 or 3 months. So yeah, 135 for a double at best is pretty decent, I think. Want to see at the end of the year, see if I can push that to a PB of maybe 160. I've done 148 before, basically 150. So yeah, I want to get 160. We'll try to by the end of the year. Another goal. So I've got 3 or 4 months. Three months. Think about it, 3 months for, well, we'll see what happens in it. If this glute recovers, I think I've got a good shot. If it doesn't recover quite quickly, then probably not. But anyway, I'm gonna leave it at that. I'm gonna pack up everything and then work on some accessories. So nice little bit of chest, shoulders, and a bit of arms. Yeah, that's it for me, so catch you in a bit.
If he picks it up instantly, it does that shit back, right? Turbo jizzing pot.
Turbo fucking
jizzing pot. Yeah.
yeah, just smashed it. Hello, so yeah, welcome back to the old channel. So we're going to be doing some squats today, so it'll be interesting to see how the glutes kind of faring up after like kind of not using it for a while. So I'm gonna crack and do some warm-ups, do some stretches, and then yeah, try and test out some of the glute, some more rep work. So yeah, keep it low and steady still. So, yeah, we'll crack on. See you in a bit. Still feel it in there. Yeah, fucking annoying. De facto de silo. Well, whether I go up or not, it's just the glute still. Glute still gluting.
Thank you.
still has a little bit of a twist, but felt all right. Right, just like no factor. 220 is a piece of piss normally, but... No, well, with half a glute. Yeah, I felt it. No, I was a little bit janky and raw in my right leg. Yeah. It's annoying. No, as I come down, up, fine. It's just that, and then I'm trying to push it that way, but it's not as hurting as bad. So, and that, I can only do for like a single and be like, fucking hell. But,
it's nice when you can do 220 for rehab, isn't it?
For a three. Mm. I just wanted to see if I can put more load on it. Feels a bit, yeah. I think I just need to stop pissing around a bit. Hello. Yeah, so just finished off the lunges, the single leg kind of lunge squat thing. Just like pushing off of the heel. Yeah, really, really feeling it, but I can feel it's getting a little bit better on the glute. So I've just done three threes as well at 220 on the SSB. Not three threes. So yeah, felt all right. Still feel like there's a little bit of lactic glute activation, but yeah, we'll see how it goes when we carry on. So I'm off to do some accessory work. I'm just gonna wait for Matt to put his little juicy deadlift as well. I may record it for him on my camera as well as his. I think he's going for a big, I want to say rep PB at 275. Or two or three, I think, so it's going to be a good one. So, anyway, see you in a bit. Thank you. Come on. Easy. Easy.
Pretty easy.
Bloody easy.
See, I like to go that way.
Everything's slow motion.
Oh.